And now, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, as read by Tony Danza.
Harry was a wizard, a young wizard, with mystical powers. Mystical powers. He often wowed his friends with acts of this is a kid's book? Harry was always amiable and sociable. Amiable and sociable. Amiable. It's amiable and sociable. Oh, Christ, I'm already getting a headache.